Hello, Ivan from Extreme Emerald. This is my first video on this channel. I've got another channel. And today my channel is gonna be an English and Redstone channel. What? Give me one moment. Yeah, that's better. So, my channel is going to be a Redstone channel, and today I want to show you this contraption, and that's Shedling made it before, but I've made something to it, and that's the locked. That is that locked repeater over there. So, all you have to do is right click those torches to set, make them in that they are in the good right pattern. And now you can walk over the pressure plate over here, and the door will open. From this side, you don't actually have to make the right pattern. It's just walking over the pressure plate. Man, it's still difficult. Shit. What is... Ah. Well, now let's see how it works. And it's actually pretty simple. This repeater gives an output of 4, because there's an item in the item frame him over there, and it's rotated 3 times. So that gives the amount of 4. And because it is 4 now, this redstone torch is off, but why doesn't my mouse work? How it? So, right now, the torch is unpowered, but the torch is powered, so it gives no power. Why doesn't this machine work? Gah! Well, and simply now that this output line is off, so, and that's what we want. And with 3 of these next to each other, they're all with different length, we can make it so. Now that you have to make 3, you have to know 3 different way, 3 different things where the those torches have to point. I thought I'm pretty good in English, but not that good alright already. So. Yeah. And now the output line is off, so this repeater hasn't locked this repeater over here. Whoa. Nope. So you can then open the door with this pressure plate over here, and from over here, heard it. It's exactly the same, but that one can't lock. So yeah, from here you can operate it all the time. Yeah, that one was it, I thought. Oh yeah, sorry for everyone who can't understand this. This is for everyone who can. Hallo Nederlandse kijkers voor me. Ja, ik heb ook een Nederlands YouTube kanaal. Nou, en waarop ik dezelfde machines doe. En ik heb ook, en ze komen ook altijd eerder. En Nederlandstalig, dus makkelijker te begrijpen voor jullie. Tenzij je gewoon nog niet van Redstone weet, alleen je hebt wel een talenknop hoor. Maar daar heet ik Evan Klinkhamer gewoon als kanaal. Dat is ook eigenlijk mijn echte naam. En hier zo. En daar zo heb ik dus precies dezezelfde wereld, precies dezelfde techniekjes. Alleen daar loop ik altijd een paar video's voor op mijn Engelse YouTube kanaal. Dus bonus voor de Nederlanders. Hey! So, okay, that was it. Yeah, I knew you didn't understand anything of it. But, yeah, what do I have to say now? Oh, yeah. Goodbye, everybody.